On May 12, 2018, Graham Construction, along with our trade partners, successfully completed the largest pour in Graham Construction's 92-year history. According to local concrete companies, the raft slab for the Canada Royal Milk Project was the largest pour in Kingston's history. Round-the-clock pouring started at 6 a.m. Saturday with over 50 trucks, making 476 trips between four concrete plants, and pouring almost 22 million pounds of concrete during a 20-hour period. Ultimately, 4,289 cubic meters of concrete were poured by 2 a.m. Successful projects are the result of strong partnerships and effective collaboration between all stakeholders. Graham thanks our trade partners, who worked tirelessly, both before and during the pour, to ensure work was done safely, while maintaining the highest level of quality for our client, Fahey. Thank you for supporting Graham's values of commitment, integrity, and reliability.